This is a tourniquet test. So this is a diagnostic procedure to determine suspicious case of dengue hemorrhagic fever. So what you're going to do is you're going to apply tourniquet over your the hands of your patient or your client, then leave it for about 5 minutes. Then you have to note for petechial rushes over the site. So once there are more than 20 petechiae after 15 minutes, that can be considered a case of dengue fever. Thank you.